There it is. And that was a big, fat, fluffy bird in the Royal Botanical Gardens of Edinburgh. And that's a seagull.